please.
One.
Yes.
Chapter governing for meeting of JC Samrat is called to order. I request JC Dilip Kumar to invoke JC Creed and let us all rise for the occasion.
Two. Just to say, read. Don't read it, JC Creed.
Invoke JC Creed.
That's all. Sit up. Three.
Who is three? Three. I welcome all for our CCB. I request our secretary, JC Samata, to establish the quorum.
Mr. Chairman, the required quorum of our CGP is 10. We are still having a shortage of 2 members for the quorum. Hence, I move for adjournment for 15 minutes.
6, who is there? 5.
Chairman?
No,
5. I second the adjournment motion.
Yeah, because see, here, the required quorum is 10, there is shortage of 2. So, she moves an adjournment motion. Quorum is not established. Now we see the 6.
Mr. Chairman, point of order.
Just Ashok, what is your point of order?
Mr. Chairman, I have brought the leave of absent letter for CGB member, If we take them into consideration, quorum will be established. Hence, I feel it is not necessary to extend the meeting.
Just Ashok, your point of order is out of order. We cannot count the persons who have not come for the attending the establishment of quorum, though they have given leave of absence letters. Since as of now we are not having the quorum, chair adjourns the meeting for 15 minutes.
Have you understood now, Doctor?
Yes.
See, leave of absence is cannot be taken.
Cannot be taken.
Quorum means members physically present. Physically present. Now, what is the number? You have 10 now?
I have next 10.
Okay.
10. CGP meeting is revoked.
Reconvene.
I request secretary to establish the quorum.
Mr. Chairman, the number of present now is 18 and I am happy to announce the quorum is established.
Yes.
Thank you, secretary. I request our secretary for move for adoption of agenda.
Here, I have not only removed it, confirm myself, read matters correspondent. We go for immediately. Altering the agenda. What is the number?
13. Now 13. Yeah. I move the agenda for the points for discussion as circulated for adoption in this house. Number 1. Nomination to zone elections. Number 2. Increasing subscription from 1500 to 3000. Number 3. Construction of JC Bhavana for our chapter.
14.
I second it.
You see, he moves adoption agenda, I will still second it.
15. Mr. Chairman. Point of order. Jesse Chirin, what is your point of order?
17. 4 members have been elected to the municipal council of our town. We have to arrange a facility meeting for them. Hence, I move for an adjournment motion.
18.
You see, they are adopting the agenda, and one member said, 4 of our members are elected. So, he adjourned this. Have a felicitation meeting.
Yes, 18A. Yes, Cherian, your point of order is also not in order. It is good suggestion to organize a felicitation meeting to greet our members. If you want, this matter has to be discussed in this meeting. It would have been easier for us if you could have given it in advance. It is difficult to organize in a week's time. You should have brought an amendment to the agenda for adjournment motion, not the point of order.
19, who is there?
Chairman, point of privilege.
Jesse Ashok, what is your point of privilege?
21.
Mr. Chairman, it is not necessary to organize the felicitation meeting. Moreover, such meeting will turn into political meeting, which is not a good cause. Hence, I request you not to consider the request raised through point of order.
22. Jesse Ashok, your point of privilege is not in order. Before the admission of adjournment motion, it should not be debated.
Mr. Chairman,
Jesse Deepak Kumar, what do you want to say?
I move for an amendment for the agenda as division of item number 1, nomination to zone
elections. 26. I second it.
Amendment for 27. Amendment for points for discussion have come to the house as deletion of item number 1, nomination to zone elections from the agenda. Those who are in favor of the amendment, please. Please your right hands.
28. What is it? How many hands?
Four hands.
Those who are not in favor of the amendment, please give your right hands.
Next number.